Alright, so tonight I'm in a continuance of this discussion about Venus, and I since discovered it's an 8-year transit of orbit, and that creates this beautiful 5-petaled flower. Okay, so now we have not just one flower though, it goes from the small to the larger to a larger, so it has different sizes of this 5-petal flower. So it has the small, the medium, the large, and it keeps going. And then around and around, lots of connections. But the flower itself, because it's 5-petal, it's a very dramatic moment, because now we're finding out that, well, other things that are 5-petal are all of the fruit trees, pretty much. When we're looking at apple trees, pear trees, cherry trees, peach trees, all of them are 5-petal. So, and then we look at jasmine, you know, we look at other types of flowers. Many, many, many flowers are 5-petals. So now we're having like this direct link where Venus, okay, now we're gonna say, okay, who started first? Well, it goes back to the Big Bang at 4.6 billion years ago, approximately, where all of the solar system was created at once. So we can't really say Earth was first and then Venus was second, and Venus was first and Earth is second. You just have to say it all happened at the same time. Okay, just like, so then we have this Venus, and it's attractant constantly, yes, 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 making petals, making this flower, and zooming it, orbiting it at planet Earth. And then these little flowers growing, going, yes, that's who we are. And so who's the director of the petals? Who's the director of these flowers? That's what we're trying to ascertain. Is there a director? Is there one more in charge? Is there a controller? Or is it really just, I can only happen because you are there? And you can only happen because I'm here. You know what I mean? So, is it that the flowers are only able to happen because of Venus? Now, that is looking likely because Venus is so powerful. But if the on their own, if those flowers on their own are just super, super potent, that they're controlling Venus and saying swirl around because we say so, that starts to sound a little more unlikely, doesn't it? That this one little tiny jasmine or little peach, a spring peach blossom, is controlling Venus in a swirl for 8 years, you know? So that one comes more unlikely. So when we're looking at the juxtapose of how and who's the boss, it really is starting to look like the director is Venus. Because 8 years in play, you know, I'm going, and I'm directing at planet Earth, I'm directing those five-petaled flowers to grow and continue growing. Okay, so I have seen a lot of the images of this 5-petal, and they start to put points on it, and I think that's unfair, because in reality that's not the orbit. They start to make it a Judea issue, and I think that's unfair. It's nothing to do with Judea, it's just no points allowed, no star, it is really a flower. Okay, so somehow religion it tries to cling on and saying this is ours, you know. So we have to take that off. There's a whole bunch that are trying to turn it into the Judea stars. So I think that's an error. Anyway, so here we are at these beautiful petals, and we're looking at, they are the closest link now. They're the closest link to Venus. They are a direct call through. They are literally the talking in the wave. We're talking when I talk about the vibration sound that hurts, they are in that particular wavelength so powerful that it's literally like, excuse me, I don't need a telephone. I am in my vibrational power directly to Venus. So whenever you're looking at a beautiful five-petal flower, that's it. It is talking in constants. It is connected in constants. You know, that's like its mother. That is its absolute link. Do you understand? Total link. Nothing to do with this planet. Nothing to do with this planet. You know, yeah, they have the soil, and yeah, they have this going on, but oh my gosh, I have a real line headed out there, man, all the way to a planet far, far away. I mean, that's phenomenal. That is just phenomenal. So now, I believe we need to do lots of studies on these five petal flowers. We need to have lots of different... come on. They're amazing. They are the ones that are the talking direct. You know? Not me. Well, I have my head, my arms, and my legs. And you could call me a five-petal flower, but I don't think so. I don't think I jive as one. Not the same beauty. No. Not that same beauty. The same proportion. Exact same proportion on the leaves. Anyway, so yeah, I'll put that little image out there. And that's it. That's all I have to talk about right now. I'm just so excited for Venus and the flowers. Okay. That's all the story goes.